called a freedom fight, which is very significant that God's freedom is coming.